The Lord said, "Who shall I send?" And I said, "I am here. Send me." I come from a land of death and misery, and I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit.
Don't take another step! Oh. Get him!
I got him.
AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh? There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermon.
Thank you.